بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear brothers and sisters on the East Coast, as they say, the Beast Coast. I'm your brother, Imam Suhaib Webb. Just moved here to Boston 2 weeks ago, and already we're planning to set things off December 31st, January 1st, right here in the home of the 2008 World Champions. In fact, we should just call them the World Champions for every year, Boston Celtics. We are doing an incredible weekend of spirituality, worship, community building, discussions, brotherhood and sisterhood, sports, community activities, you name it. If you're in college, if you're in high school, if you're alive, if you're breathing, if your heart is beating, you gotta be here. I'm calling out a few states in particular. New York. Come on, New York. You gotta show and prove. New Hampshire. You gotta show and prove. New Jersey. Come on, Jersey. Where you at? Jersey. We need to see Jersey in the house. And Connecticut. Till now, Connecticut, all we're hearing is the sound of Z's. Maybe it's because of the final exams. Who knows? MashaAllah, I gotta give props to Massachusetts, of course, holding it down. And, you know, a few other states, but we wanna make this an East Coast program. Everybody come through, crashing out in the masjid, praying Qiyam, alhamdulillah, developing our sense of brotherhood, case studies on how we can, as a younger generation, inherit this incredible community and see these 501Cs, inshallah, through the future. Looking forward to seeing you on New Year's Eve. We're gonna light it up with Iman instead of fireworks. And the club, we're gonna light it up with Iman, knowledge, spirituality, Qiyam al-Layl, brotherhood, sisterhood, sports, Roxbury Mass, right here. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. For more information, go to isbcc.org. Hit register right there. Don't even think about it twice. Want to see you here. I'm looking forward to spending time with everyone. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.